Hello YouTube, Trucker 101 102 here. Today we are in the FLD 120 Freightliner modded truck for Challenger Motor Freight out of Canada. It is a 1990s modeled FLD 120 Freightliner. Today we have a load of close 32,809 pounds of it, to be exact, from Winnemucca, Nevada, to Oakland, California. We have 21 hours and 26 minutes to get there. We have 7 hours on our driving clock. Well, it says that it'll take 7 hours and 47 minutes to get there. So without further ado, let's fire up the truck. Listen to that kitten purr. Alright. Release the parking brake. Pull our Johnson bar. Make sure the trailer brakes and kingpin are attached. Now we can pull off. We are driving in Eaton Fuller 13 speed. I am shifting the gears today, so yeah, feeling a little sick. I might sound a little different, maybe not, I don't know. Looks like we're clear. Hope everybody's day's going well. Mine has so far. Been pretty good. Haven't been recording in a while, I'll explain that. Oh, it's 33 here. Slow down some. 31's fine. 70. Turn that off. All right, looks like we're clear to go. Looks like we will be going west on Interstate 80 here in Nevada. Merge onto the interstate. There's no traffic because it's very early in the morning. I did not mean to turn my hazards off. Hope everybody's day's going well. Mine has so far so good. Again, I do kind of feel sick, but you know what? We're doing this. We're rocking and rolling in style in the 1990s modeled FLD 120. Can't remember the exact specs on it. It's 400 something horsepower, 8 Fuller 13 speed, no retarder, just an engine brake. Doing pretty good. Gets the job done, that's for sure. company spec'd it, says 13 speed, probably be a 10 speed if it were company spec, but I'm more comfortable in a 13 speed. Trucks I've driven in real life were always 13 speeds. Trucks I've been in real life were always 13 speeds, so I like 18 speeds as well, but that just depends on how much horsepower I have. And or how fast I want to go. Most likely we'll get this up over time, so. I've had pretty good luck so far. Sometimes it's just really frustrating. Oh, lordy. I am almost out of fuel. Well, I guess we'll be stopping fuel in a little bit. My fuel light's on. hopefully there's a fuel stop here. Oh, we're going this way. Oh yeah. Yep, right there. We'll take this exit. So, alright. Cambridge, Ontario. Challenger mode. I don't know if there's still business. I've never seen their trucks yet. I don't run to Canada. So. We do get a lot of Canadian trucks in America and Texas as well. And that's really cross-country, literally. No pun intended. Slow down here, it's only 65. Oh, crap. Why are you slamming your brakes for no reason? SWAT car. Hole. It's okay. I'll hit my brakes so that the person behind me can hit me in front, etc., etc., etc. That's fine. Part of me being awake for so long, I get irritated more easily. For example, oh crap, there's a truck there. Yep. Could have told you that was gonna happen. My bad. Kind of sideswipe right there. Alright. Why is it lagging so much, bro? It never lags this much. It's always when I'm recording it starts to lag. Then I get complaints about it. If not in the comments, then in person. Which is like, ah! Oh well. Engine brake. Right hand turn here. Turn that off. And let's see how many gallons of diesel it takes. $3.36 a gallon. That's not too bad. It's Nevada. I mean, at least we're not California. California's fuel prices are so jacked up. They want $5 a gallon for gasoline. Five and a half, something like that. I watched it on the news this morning. That's outrageous. 280 gallons, $941. Fire up a truck. Ready to spark and brake. Make a right hand turn out of here. Another right hand turn here, and I can't make it, so not even going to attempt to block traffic. It's not worth it. Well, traffic is, and no, I'm not going to. It's going to get in the right lane and merge over, but I decided not to. So. Oh, look, almost at a wreck. Yep, it's going to get really backed up. Oh, this bus is going to let me out. Thanks, pal. Oh, no, you're not. You're an a-hole, dude. Thank you, SWAT car. Great, now I'm stuck in the frickin' intersection because that bus don't let me out. Alrighty, cross the interstate here. Make a left-hand turn. People can sneak up behind me up a little. Go car. Oh my god. Lord have mercy. Because they're on their phone. Bunch of jerks. Oh well. Get to live another day, make it through another traffic light. A little pain about. Alright, green means go. Car can't make it across anyway. It's so dumb, it probably couldn't even close an umbrella. Alright, get back on the interstate here. 80 west. Westbound and down, loaded up in trucking. Gonna do what they say can't be done. Alright, let's go. Ah, they're just appearing. Bye, bye, bye. Sunoco. feel like I have an ear infection. Hopefully not, that'd be bad. That I'm going to do tomorrow, you may have already watched it depending on when you're watching this video. It's a 2020 Cascadia Freightliner with Penske rental, or Penske truck leasing, but my dad rented it because a couple weeks ago he wrecked his truck. Been driving this truck for the past 3 weeks, and we will be in it tomorrow, and then they've already built this new truck, so we're gonna name the new truck Tomato Red. Old truck was Big Red. Truck before that was Old Red. Truck before that was Grandpa Red. So this is gonna be Tomato Red. We've got names for everything, bro. Truck before that was just a red and white truck. Different name, just a red and white truck. Fire department. Turn on our jig brake. That came in handy, I guess. But yeah, it was sad. We had those really bad storms in Fort Worth area. And, gust of wind caught his truck. He jackknifed it. His trailer held up pretty good. His truck's totaled, though. So they just totaled it last adventure. Oh shoot, car. Brake check me in the valley of the hill. You are a true a-hole. I hope your mother's proud. No respect for yourself, no respect for me. I don't know what the heck your problem is, child. Alright, let's try this again. Come on, are you gonna pass me? Jesus Christ. You just can't win for losing today. This lane. Yeah. Oh, that was close. Hello, Gene. already, though. That was stupid. Stupid GPS. Oh, well, at least I have one. That last truck I drove in. Oh, no. No, that was different. I didn't stream that one. My bad. Well, I think for my next video, I'm going to do a video in loving memory of Big Red. Was a Kenworth T680 for those of you that don't know. So we're gonna try that on our next video. Maybe the one after that. I don't know. Yeah, I know I'm getting tired. I've been tired since 4 o'clock this morning. Shut up. You can be a wiener! I got paid for all those ads. Be nice. But I don't. Coming over. Oh, Larry. Probably didn't even need to get over. What an idiot. Well, at least I didn't hit him. Look here, bub, I need to get over here. Take the next exit. I don't even think I have to pay a toll. That road I would have had to pay a toll. Hey, that's pretty good. Probably on our loadout. Take a loadout. Oh man. I am very tired. Have I mentioned that? I think I have. Coming into Oakland. Had to go into the ports. Oakland ports. Long time ago. That's on my old computer. I haven't been over to this port since my old computer. long before I even started YouTubing. Boy, did that thing always lag. I remember I used to have a W900 that I used to drive back here. Come down to the Plutz. And then you can sleep down here as well. They didn't put the thing here, but oh well. Alrighty. If you turn around, so my jackknife, and then we'll pull over there to sleep. Maybe not so straight, but you know what I mean. Close enough. Could have gone this way a little more. Boy, did I screw that up. Excellent! 9 hours and 49 minutes to drive 409 miles, that's with traffic. Only burn 79 gallons of fuel. Well, folks, that will do it for this video. Hope you like it. Please let me know by hitting that like button. Subscribing and letting me know in the comments section. Be safe. Till next time. Peace. Bye.